Dothashan. The same as when we fight the Khet, but embracing Dothashan, not letting it hold you down. That's courage. You were courageous to come here, Vetranix. You and your sister.
Wow. Thank you.
Welcome back, everyone. As you can see, we are heading to the dome for the remnants. Okay, let me make sure everything is up to par first. All reloads complete. All right. I actually had some trouble loading the game. Had a few crashes here and there. I'm not sure why. Ever since I installed the patch, it's been acting really funny for me, to say the least. Just want to see if there's any minerals around. It doesn't appear to be, so forget about it. Great. Gravity well.
Sam, how do we get the tiller working?
I detect a console deeper inside.
Oh!
May be able to hack that observer machine, Pathfinder.
Nice work.
There's a console. Let's check around for stuff to scan. Maybe some extra crates or anything that might have supplies in them for me. I do want to up that sensitivity a little more. We'll just max it out as far as the controller will go. One of these days, I'll learn to get comfortable with the mouse and keyboard. I just think I've played the Mass Effect series for so long with a controller, it just feels so foreign to me. I think when I buy Prey, I may go for mouse and keyboard only, since that's, everything will be new, everything will feel new.
Welcome to the...
So much better when they're on our side.
Oh, he's on our side.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you via your scanner.
So you just point it at it? Wait. Can I use this control now? I don't understand. Fix this one, maybe? I don't understand what's going on. Can I use this console? Well, it scanned at that time. There it goes. You had to hit it, like, the perfect angle. Well, that might be a little... No, too sensitive. Oh my god. So bad. There it goes. So good.
Good job.
There'll be more.
That was bad shooting. Oh! Did I? Okay. I thought that was gonna protect me, but boy was I wrong. I don't think I'm supposed to be up here, but what are you gonna do if you're gonna, whoa, yes I am, check that out. It definitely rewarded the curious, with, I mean, not so great reward, but I did get rewarded, so I will take that as a win. Trying to explore this whole chasm, figure out which side to be on and all that other good stuff. Wow. Cool. Well, there's ammo. Oh, see, this one doesn't hurt me.
Remnant on attacking.
Wow, they kicked his ass. Okay, so I'm gonna run back this way for the simple fact that there was something over here. And there was a console. Apparently I'm supposed to be going the other way. Because there was obviously enemies that way. And video game logic says you should go the way the enemies are, but there was something back here. Uh-huh.
I don't think we're done here.
Oh. Okay, so this must be something I have to come back to. Thank you.
observer console.
Oh. Where's he going? Oh, did he fix that one for me? Oh yeah, he turned it on. Okay. So that activated this one over here. How did all of those miss? That didn't miss. Oh my God. Oh, wow. Yeah. This opened up a whole new world here. Okay, so we're obviously supposed to go that way, so let's explore this direction.
Looks like we need an observer for this.
Well, where the hell did the observer go that was... Can they not pass these barriers or something? Looks like I've got a bridge that'll take me over to this side. Yeah, they are. I'd rather just snipe the shit out of them, personally. If I can actually shoot again.
Here they come!
Oh, quit jumping! Oh! You know, I think the sensitivity is actually hurting me now. I think I need to turn that back down to maybe mid. I think that's why I'm having the actual issue. Controls. Turn that down to that and see what it does. I won't be able to track targets as well, but... Okay, that's the way we came in from. Let's try right. that's not what I wanted to happen yet. Because we've got a lot to see still over here. I know where we're at. Oh! Wow. Kicking ass and taking names. I see. Oh, okay. I see where we're at. Said that way. Yeah, we haven't explored this way yet. So let's do that. And we can't do anything with that. So this way it is. Wow, I love that Asari sword. That thing is freaking awesome. Wow. Good. I think I like it. I'm good. Okay. Alright. Oh, hello. I may have been missing some good stuff all along here. Certainly not going to go back to every area and look for that, but... Okay, which way do we come from? What is this? Okay, this is where I picked up all the stuff. So it's gotta be in here. What? Got a destroyer? Where?
This could get ugly.
Oh, there. All right.
Reloading.
I was wondering what it was shooting me from behind.
Thank you.
I have? Oh God! Jesus, what is hitting me?
That must be the console to start the tiller.
Wow, that was a fight. And that's all I got? That's a bummer. Okay, more Sudoku. Browse symbols. Okay, let's leave that blank for now. And we will try that one. And okay. Well, no, it can't be this one. So that one actually has to be this one. And this one has to be that one. Then this has to be F, because three prong thing has to go down here. And then last but not least, we've got you. Okay, That can't be it. That can't be it. Uh-oh. Yeah, that ha- okay, yeah, that can be F. And then that has to be that. Three-prong thingy. That, then this has to be F. Okay. Booyah!
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
Multiple mechanisms activating. The Remnant Tiller is online. Within years, helium-3 production will increase dramatically.
Send Tan the good news. We have fuel. Let's get back to the surface.
Oh, look! A big old bridge. Well, that's awesome. Giving me a straight shot out now. Oh wait, that's our friendly robot. Did I go up top here? I don't think I did. Did I ever scan this? I did. Okay. Well, back to the surface. Woohoo! Vetra mission. Oh wow, please go away, Hiccups. I gotta go drinking. Okay. Looks like this is it, Vetra. Actually, we will just benefit from fast traveling here. Take the easiest path forward.
Business. If it means what I think, how could I be doing okay? Would you be okay ever?
No, I guess not.
Oh my god, I love driving in this. Oh yeah!
According to Sid's intel, that's where those settlers are being held. We should check it out.
All right. This should be a long mission.
I do not detect life in our immediate vicinity.
Let's head in, but stay sharp. My sister may have missed something in her investigations.
Well, it doesn't look like there's anything to collect, like I was hoping. Yeah, I want to start the mission. I like my crew so far. Whoops. I like these two. I do.
Looks like no one's home.
I swear, if Sid sent us on a pointless search, I'm going to drill her shin plates.
Uh-oh. Move! Go!
What the hell was that?
Did I land on you? Is hurry.
Ah, Nyx. So good to finally meet you. And you brought friends. That's even the Pathfinder, if I'm not mistaken. My bait worked better than expected.
The missing settlers.
Who are you? Why are you kidnapping innocents?
Innocents? They're criminals. You helped them get away from me. You think I'm gonna let that go? Get comfortable. You'll be here a while.
I need to know what you've been doing and who you've pissed off.
I don't know who that was or what she was talking about. I know better than to...
It's okay, Vetra. You don't have to cover for us. That was Merryweather. She runs a smuggling ring on Kadara. We worked for her. Vetra helped us get out of it. New lives, hiding in the outposts.
Well, I just kind of did bust her balls, but she's really helping people.
So you're helping people? There was no need for all that modesty.
It's not modesty. I didn't help anyone.
Okay, okay. You didn't help anyone.
I'm getting out of here.
We've tried. There's no way out.
There's always a way out.
Ryder, you have to believe me. I've no idea what's going on. I'm going to get answers, but first we have to get out of here.
Okay, well then how are these people, like, basically recognizing her? Was that a glitch? I could swear I could talk to Vetra, but looks like I gotta talk to some of these guys. Let's take a look at this datapad first. Prodomos is not exactly what they promised in the initiative pamphlets, but it's real close. Hope hard enough and squint a little and you can just see it. The menial jobs are tedious, but it feels better than running guns and drugs for Sloan. Never should have been part of the uprisings. Second chances are priceless.
I knew Merryweather was going to find us. I knew it.
Vetra seems really agitated.
Oh, man.
It's making me doubt what really happened. I hope this all gets sorted out soon.
Get out of the way, Jahl. Damn it.
There was some mention of you being a Nexus exile?
Yeah. I'm not proud of it. When we first got here, things were bad. Real bad. It was all too easy to start scapegoating the Initiative. When the revolt happened, I joined. But things aren't better on Kadara. Or out there on your own. Thanks to Vetra, I got a second chance to do things right.
I wish I knew what he was talking about.
Tell me more about Merryweather.
She used to be some kind of military surveyor. Now, she's a gang leader and smuggler. Working for her was all right at first. Then, she started doing things we didn't agree with. But you don't just quit working for Merryweather. We needed someone to help hide us. Now, Merryweather's convinced we're scheming against her, or something.
Okay, and how did Vetra play?
You said Vetra helped you. How exactly?
Some of us were trying to get off Kadara. She must have heard about it through contacts. She reached out to us, made up assignments at the outpost. That got us free.
Her sister.
We didn't meet her in person. Only over comms. Maybe it was never really her.
You think?
Anyway, we thought Merryweather would let us go. We were wrong.
Her sister's been helping.
Do you know what Merryweather plans to do with us?
We were always bait for Vetra. Now that Vetra's here, Merryweather has no use for us. And for Vetra, most likely revenge. Merryweather doesn't care for people who meddle in her business. Nothing good in store for anyone, I'm certain.
Okay, what about this base?
How did Merryweather get a base on this planet?
She made friends on Kadara. Some Angarans who told her about this place. It was a mine or something. Got damaged and abandoned. It was perfect for Merryweather. She wanted to strike out on her own, away from Sloan. We put a lot of work into this place. Carved out a niche, doing things even Sloan won't touch.
Huh. Well, you could have been more descriptive on what,
you know... There'll be time to talk later.
Those things were. Huh. gonna go out on a limb here and say we gotta go down.
We're never gonna get out of here.
Yeah, there we go.
Door controls are not accessible from here, Pathfinder.
There has to be a way out.
I can open the doors from my end, but they're powered down. We need to get them going again.
Your end? Who are you?
I don't like the sound of this, Ryder.
Just get those doors some power!
Okay, activate the door. Am I on the correct mission? Yep. Find a way out of the prison, activate the door. Do I just go down there and activate the door? Aha!
It appears functional.
No way to know until we try. Now we just have to get this power flowing to that door.
Why is everybody following me?
That cable's not going to get power to that door. These might connect the door to the generator.
So who's the helper on the outside?
Hacking the door tripped a silent alarm. If the guards see Galloway and the others, they're dead. We gotta hide them. The storage room.
Everyone, in here.
Whoa. There we go.
I'm directing security cam footage to that panel. You'll be able to see the guards coming.
Oh, cool.
If you wait till they go by, you could surprise them.
In the camera, press A to scan. Okay, so they're up here. What would I be scanning? Oh.
What the hell? Where are the prisoners?
Are they gone? Is it safe?
They didn't see you. Stay here, and we'll take care of them.
Oh, headshots. You know what? I'm going closer. Close range.
The security here is intense! What on earth is Meriwether?
That took care of it. We should check that the colonists are okay.
Oh, we gotta go back down. That was quick. Man, you can get at close range sometimes and just wallop them.
Is everyone okay?
Sidera Nix, you've been pretending to be me, haven't you?
How did you...
Think I don't recognize my own tricks? And stop using my voice.
Sorry. It was just easier to get things done when people thought I was you. You know, because you have contacts and stuff.
Sid!
So you didn't help us, just like you said. It was...
Yeah, my kid sister.
Guess it was pretty cool.
Give your sister some credit, Vetra. This wasn't exactly easy to pull off.
Ryder, don't encourage her. Sid, mm-hmm. I know you're in the facility somewhere. Get back in your shuttle and return to the Nexus.
But I can help you get everyone out of here.
You hacked a door without checking for safeguards. That's help we don't need.
So walk me through it. I got eyes on the base.
Ryder?
Help is welcome.
If she can tell us what we're up against, that'll be a big help.
See?
Fine. But she has to follow my instructions. Can you do that, Sid?
Yes, Vetra.
We'll stay put and follow you when it's safe. Don't want to get caught in the crossfire.
The sooner we get going, the better. Sid'll alert us if anything's headed our way.
Head down the corridor, right. Through the mess hall. That's quickest.
Before we go farther, are you in a safe spot?
Yeah, I'm tapped into their system from outside. Shuttle's well hidden. Trust me, I know what I'm doing.
No, you don't. You just said you didn't... You could do certain things unless she walked you through them, but you know what you're doing? I just hope that decision to let her stay doesn't bite me
in
the
ass. Did you know your sister was messing about impersonating you?
Do you think I would have let her if I knew? This explains a bunch of the strange reactions I've gotten from some of my associates. Shit, I have no idea what else she's done in my name.
Dear Jeff, how are you? How's Grace? Has the Nexus loosened the rules on who gets to come out of cryo? I know you're kind of lost when she's not with you. Remember Mom's 60th? You couldn't stop terrible, too sappy. If the wife's not out, this'll just make him sad. Hey bro, how's it going? Turns out Kadara was a shit show and... Wow, no. I've left Kadara now, Merryweather. Remember her? She was a Nexus security or something. Is striking out on her own and I'm part of her crew now. Leaving the Nexus, now leaving Kadara. I don't know when I'm going to find some place that feels right. Maybe this won't. In the end. I hope you're doing okay too, Jason. Huh. I do kind of like reading these little personal letters. Even if I don't fully comprehend them
Sid,
at start.
Sid, can you see the colonists?
Yes, they're playing it safe, keeping the corners. I'll keep an eye on them, promise.
Sid, we're going to need you to hack into systems to cause a disruption.
Right.
Only one. Get in and get out. Too much messing around and they'll track you down.
I can send a surge of power to that generator.
The electrical discharge from that could take out some of them.
Okay, looks like we got four or five of these guys in there.
Ryder?
Overload that generator as I walk through the door.
You got it.
Would you prefer they went after your friends?
No, but... Never mind. Take that passageway next. It'll take you through... Huh. It looks like a bunch of cages?
Probably them's fighting cages. Okay, I've scanned all these guys. Oh, okay, this is a side door. Oh, now I see
hey,
the
room. Hey, can we get in here now, Sid?
It's manually locked down. I can't open it from where I am.
I can.
What the hell is happening? Who's messing with security? Why are the feeds down? Someone answer me. Galloway, stay where you are. There's guards in the corridor right by you.
Minor structural concerns as expected. The mining op that used to be here expanded the natural cave system. Newer sections of the complex were evacuated but never reinforced. Goes without saying that you shouldn't make plans for those sections till you can put up the creds to make them safe. The more immediate concern is the life support systems. Those units are 50 years old, a conservative estimate. If the air scrubbers stop working, we die. If the pressure regulators stop working, we die. Artificial gravity fails, we die. You get the picture. After what we went through in the Blitz, I'm with you all the way. I just need you to tell me to my face you think this is worth it. Wow, so we got some guys who went through the Skillian Blitz in here.
Thanks, Sid. That was a close one.
Oh, wow.
That's a lot of animals.
They could be training them as a security measure.
Wait.
If they're still feral, they could soften up those guards for us. Then again, they might also attack us.
Look around.
I want to spend more time studying the area.
Whoa, turrets.
Turrets. Those might be a problem.
I could turn them off or change the attack protocols.
Wish there was a way to zoom.
Thank you.
Okay. Change the turret protocol.
Turn those turrets on Meriwether's men. That should get them out of our way.
Here we go.
I like this mission. It's really unique. Those turrets are not doing a very good job. You know what? Can we free the,
Fiend, get back!
Please tell me you're gonna talk to your sister about all this!
Oh, you have no idea!
At least those turrets are really gonna help. Yeah, that
was so big. You guys were amazing. Anyway, you should head through the workshop next. That's the direct way out.
This is so flipping fun. Superintendent's note: Spitbug goo is dangerous. When collecting for grenades, do not let it get on your skin. Saw it eat through a gun the other day. Whoa. Oh shit! That was the wrong gun to scan those guys with. I mean, fight those guys with. I just want to study whatever you are. Are there more of the same here? What else do we got? Anything? Thank you. Right pack. I actually really can't wait till I unlock more options forgot what they're called. Yeah, consumables. Like, look at all these spaces. I got two more spaces. I'd really like to have more of those. Welding. Just doesn't seem like I'm getting the viability points very quickly. Here we go. Derpy derp. All right, we've got everything reloaded, I think. Sip. That's reloaded. And that's reloaded. Perfect.
There's a rat in the system. I want this rat caught. Double the rations for anyone that does it.
Galloway, you guys still doing okay?
You cleared this place?
I'll get straight to the point. Sloane's been nice about you muscling in on her turf and stealing business. It's nice to have someone out in the boonies gathering resources. Besides, she's got the collective to worry about in your minor league. But you want to stay on her good side? How about you look into something for us? There's someone messaging about... Someone messing about in our business make you people disappear from Kadara. They disappeared with things, information that Sloan wants and needs. Start with Amos Galloway. You've done business, find him. Maybe you'll find the rest. Okay, back to some security footage. I really like this mechanic.
If that engine has a charged core, it might explode.
I could dump out whatever's in those tanks.
That stuff cuts right through shields. If we're not careful, that'll hurt both them and us. That armor will be trouble if the pilot gets inside.
It's plugged into the network for maintenance. I can disable its systems.
Oh, I'd much rather you do that.
Looks like you've got loads of options.
Disable the armor.
Disable the Hydra armor. I don't want to fight that thing.
You got it, Pathfinder.
And then maybe I can scan that. That is disabled, right?
Never wanted you involved in the things I did. You can't have excitement and adventure if you can't handle pain and blood.
Well, I guess it's straight through the door next.
Plenty of ammo and health. Oh, turns out I had already scanned it. Damn it. Well, what else do we got? Maybe a container or two around for me? I mean, am I right? Little something for me? No? Well, damn it. Oh. Piece of candy. Hopefully I'll get more than $100 for this crap when I sell it.
Sid, what do we have coming up? Sid?
Looks like...
Sid?
I think someone found my shuttle. I can hear. I think I gotta... Oh, no!
Sid! Sid, come in! They found her! They're gonna kill her! Why'd you have to go be the hero, Sid? Stupid. So, so stupid.
There's still time.
Sid's leverage. They won't kill her just yet. We just have to be quick.
You're right. I think I can trace Sid's signal. Should take us to her. No time to waste, but we have to be careful. They have my sister.
All right.
Watch out! They're coming straight for us!
Damn. Whoa! Turret. That's one.
So you're the one that's been killing my people.
I didn't kill anyone. I don't even know how to shoot a gun.
You want your rat, Vetra Nix? You come to me.
Help!
Okay. I mean, we just decimated everyone on your security force. I mean, I think we can handle you. All right, let's go. I love how there's nice reload and health stations. Right after a battle, right when you need it. Wait. I still have 10 points? I leveled up to 33 already? That means I can upgrade. Wait, combat. Are we done with... What about combat tools? Detonator damage, resistance while evading. We'll leave that alone. Let's go into tech. Let's max out incinerate. Damage to armor. I'd rather have damage to armor. We definitely need that. And we can do the 5 upgrade on energy drain. Shields restored per second. Shields restored per additional target. Okay. Auto upgrade. Whoops. Auto upgrade. What do you got? What do you guys got now? Oh yeah. They're getting just as powerful as I am, and I'm happy about that.
Think carefully about your next move, Pathfinder.
That explodes, it takes you out too.
You won't let that happen.
Vetra. It's going to be okay. We're gonna get you out of this.
Okay. We're talking. Now what?
Why are they
all
shaking?
Put your weapons on the ground.
No. Oh, yeah!
Get them! Kill all of them!
Sid, get down! Stay down!
Leave the fighting to us!
Wow, he would not sit still. He ducked. I'd be such a bad sniper. Seriously, just take all of them out?
Let's get you to your shuttle.
Just by sniping? That was I love the Black Widow. I mean, I cannot describe how much I love that weapon. It was my favorite weapon in the Mass Effect games, and I don't think I can end my love affair with it. Oh, these are just little side rooms. I was hoping maybe pick up a good loot crate while I, you know, for kicking everybody's ass and taking names. Oh, look at all these. Alright.
Woohoo! Are you alright? Are you hurt?
I think I'm okay.
Help's on the way. We're all good, thanks to you.
I didn't mean for any of this. I'm sorry, okay?
You can't just mess around with people from Kadara. They're dangerous.
These guys wanted to start over, not be exiles anymore. No one else was giving them a chance, so I thought, I can do that. I can help.
These are good people who made bad choices. Your sister did the right thing.
She still should have talked to me. I don't want you hurt. There are ugly sides to what I do, and you shouldn't have to deal with them.
You started out when you were my age, and you managed okay?
That wasn't by choice. You saw what we did here. This isn't all fun and games, Sid.
Yeah, I was shocked at first, but I understand now, and I can handle it.
I don't want you to have to.
Whatever. I'm going back to the Nexus, like you wanted.
Wow. Reason with her, man.
Sounds like you're gonna need a long talk.
Before I even attempt to talk, she'll need some time to think. We both do. Hey, at least the settlers are safe. Thanks for helping me out with this, Ryder. Can we just get moving now?
I knew it was her sister. I mean, who else would impersonate her? Ooh. Ooh. Got another achievement. Hopefully one day, like, achievements will turn into some money make, like a discount or something on all these sites. That would be great, actually. Vetra's rank 6 skills are now unlocked. Woohoo! Okay, I think we only have one drop point left to drop, and we're gonna go drop that, and then we're gonna get out of here. We'll let this episode run a touch long since
I see them all as unmarked.
I've had some issues and some episodes cut short, so bonus.
Graves.
Bonus round. I just want the Andromeda viability points that this,
activating automated forward station deployment.
Affords.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Okay, okay. Lots of mining zones. Now, are these mining zones rich? Rich. I've depleted a few of them. Yeah, depleted. So when they turn blue, they've been depleted. There's two mining zones back to back. So let's go to those. And do a little mining. And then decide what's coming up next. I know we want more loyalty missions. Just unlock more abilities. Raise XP. Make my crew happier. Really pumped about this. My custom marker didn't work out so well there, did it? There it is.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
Whoa,
you can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I just passed like two of them. Okay, silicone. Be on my way to the next mining zone.
Vetra, I'm glad that we were able to overcome our awkward feelings and become better friends.
Sure. Me too, Jal.
So, what do you like to do for fun?
This.
Yes, but no. For fun.
This.
For fun?
Yes. What makes you think I'm not having fun?
Friendship is hard work.
Well, it helps if you're trying to climb a mountain that you hit the right button. Mining away. Getting better at finding and depleting this. It's a lot like ME2's mining system, but planet side. I wish they'd kind of cut that out. While I semi enjoy the mining,
can be mined for resources.
But I'd rather just
extract minerals via your mining interface.
Have a way to get minerals in a different way.
As I've been reading Milky Way history, I'm coming to think it would be difficult to trust Zedarians.
They're the same as the rest of us. Gotta take the good with the bad.
Now that's clipping. Where's the mining zone? Kinda lost it. Wow, is there a... Oh yeah, that's the old dome.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Damn. Looking for one more mining thing. Out of the zone. Actually, map, we are done here. Let's return to the Tempest. That was a fun planet.
Where to next, Pathfinder?
I would not mind more planets like that. There was just enough activity and action to keep you interested. Plus, there's a few of the more tedious and mundane things, just if you're into that sort of thing, which I am. I like that mix.
Ryder, Vetra wanted you to check in when you can.
All right, we will check in with Vetra. All right, everybody, that was a lot of fun. Thank you for watching. Get back.